Welcome to Aleyna's Kitchen, everyone, and today we are going to make chocolate chip cookies. We need the following items. We need measuring cups and a mixer. And we also need a pot and a bowl. And we need cookie sheets. We need the following ingredients. First, we need a salt. We need 1 tick of butter. We also need a melon. We need some flour. And we need 1 sugar. We need the baking soda. And we also need a little bit of brown sugar. And we also need nuts. And chocolate chips. And we need 1 egg. Okay. Now we're ready to begin. First, heat the oven.
Set the oven for 375.
We're going to turn it together with the baking soda and the salt. And the white sugar and the brown sugar. And the melon. And the butter. And we need 1 egg. Remember to take the cells out. Mix it all together.
Be very careful using your mixer.
Add the flour. Now we are going to add the chocolate and nuts. And mix it all together.
And I will take it out. How do you take it?
Paste the dough, 2 inches apart.
All done. Now we can put these in the oven. bake it in the oven for 12 minutes.
The cookies are ready. It's time to take them out from the oven.
The cookies are very hot and don't touch them. Let them cool for 10 minutes. Once they're cool, put them on paper towels.
These cookies smell so good.
I hope you like cookies.